Well, it's a fairly big home. It's four bedrooms, and then we've got a pool house which has another room. We also have a swimming pool, of course. It is a house that uses a considerable amount of power, even though there's only two of us. When we first moved here, we in fact inquired about solar. And we did it on two separate occasions, but this was shortly after we moved. And the people that came out said, I'm sorry, it just wouldn't work because you do go into shadow, in winter especially, fairly early in the afternoon, and they said it just wouldn't pay.
The first two quotes said not possible. And then we went to a talk with energy experts, and Caro said she could come out and look at our property and see if it was possible.
Realistically, they don't actually have that much shade, but it travels across the roof at different times of the day and different times of the year. And so when they heard about this optimised inverter technology, they're like, right, maybe we can install solar.
Use of microinverters is important. So each panel can operate independently of one another. So if there's any shade on aspects of the array or the panels, it's not going to impact the rest of them.
Our bills, when we first, when they were at their worst, they were somewhere between $1,200 and $1,500 a quarter. Our last bill, which we got from them, we had a credit of $35. So it works. It works well.
The client wanted the best that was available, and LG Neon R panels are the best that are available. They also had a big bill and limited roof space. They've actually got lots of roof space, but where they wanted to place the panels meant that they could only have so many panels. So obviously, if you want to achieve a given system size, you need more efficient panels, and that's why they went for the best.
Oh, we've had lots of smiles lately, because our last bill, we actually are in credit, which is wonderful. And I think the fact that we're harnessing this natural product up there, the sunshine, is very, very important. I think we should be using as many things as we can to help our planet be a greener place and a better place for future generations.
We would be only too happy to recommend the energy experts. They've been fabulous to us.
You can get around the shade issue if you have the right technology.
And you're not horrified when you get your electricity bills. It makes you a much more pleasant person.